Well, boys and girls, here we go, back again. And this time, I am going to zoom up a little bit of this town called Des Moines. You can see parks, and the grounds are fairly well taken care of. We can see something here. I'm standing right next to a offering from the Lions Club. It's a bench and it's built in memory of Midge and Lion, Larry Watson, from the Des Moines Lion Club. It's a bench. Just a regular bench. And Larry Watson got the credit on that one. So he must have been a very important person, businessman, in the town of Des Moines, and he probably did a lot of good things for this city, town of Des Moines. We're having a little bit of overcast in the sky. Sun is almost down, as you can see. And I'm gonna approach your boating areas, like about there. Let's take a look at this bunch of people here, this crowd of people, and see what they're up to. Follow me through this area here. I am going to walk you around. There is it looks like it's a restaurant or some sort of a lodge. Yeah. So. Looks like this is the marina where all the cars park, and then they got their boats over there. And let's walk down this way and let's see what we can find. Are you guys curious about what we're gonna find, little boys and girls? You can see the water there. I do apologize for the shakiness. Well, we're almost there. Just have a little patience. We will approach the boating area. Let's check out the view here. Several folks walking around the town, doing the walk, the evening walk or something. Oh, by the way, this recording is going to be put on, I hope, on YouTube, if I still have an account. There is some boats. Oh yeah, there's a lot of boats actually. They're all parked in there. People are parked. It's like a depot of boats. They're all there. You see that? Okay. Looks pretty good to me. And it looks like they have a power squadrons. I don't know what that is. Full service boat yard. I think it's a CSR marine or something. There you go. I don't know what this is. Squadrons. Check it out. Make a Google. Google it on your. Do a search for this. It might be interesting to find out. And we're approaching boats. There they are. There's a lot of the boats in this area. Small boats. Big boats. Tiny boats. And I imagine they all have to pay some sort of a rent to keep those in this area. Some people might stay over on the weekends and enjoy the weekends in the summer. Mm-hmm. Well, guys, it's a little marina, and it's in the town of Des Moines. So if you are interested in bringing your boats to the marina, check it out. Go online, Google, do a search. Enjoy yourselves this afternoon, and I hope I can put more information for you guys on my next trip. And I'm always wandering around, so Chinny Mitchie's got her eyes open for events. My good boys and girls, enjoy your day.